In this video, we will learn to find integral of x upon 9 minus 4 times square of x. Let I be equal to integral of x upon 9 minus 4 times square of x with respect to x. We will solve the integral by application of substitution method. Let us assume 9 minus 4 times square of x is equal to t. Let's find the value of differential of t. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us derivative of 9 minus 4 times square of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. We know derivative of 9 minus 4 times square of x is equal to minus 8 times x. So minus 8 times x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Shifting minus 8 to right hand side in the above equation gives us x times differential of x is equal to minus 1 upon 8 times differential of t. In the integral I, let us substitute 9 minus 4 times square of x by our assumed value t and x times differential of x by minus 1 upon 8 times differential of t. So I is equal to integral of minus 1 upon 8 times t with respect to t. We know integral of 1 upon t is natural log of absolute value of t. The card appearing in the upper right corner of this video contains the link of the video how to find the integral of 1 upon x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I is equal to minus natural log of absolute value of t upon 8 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute t in terms of x. As we had assumed t is equal to 9 minus 4 times square of x, so I is equal to minus natural log of absolute value of 9 minus 4 times square of x upon 8 plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.